The adulterated Tirupati Laddu controversy continues to witness developments, with the latest being a meet between temple board officials and Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu at his residence. Now, the TTD Executive Officer Shamala Rao and the Additional Executive Officer were present in the meeting. In fact, the Prasadam controversy was at the forefront of discussions, while the invitation for Tirumala Brahmotsavam, which is set to take place on October 4th, was also extended to CM Naidu. Further, CM Naidu announced the setting up of a special investigation team to look into the ghee procurement process for the famous Tirupati Laddu. In addition, he ordered a comprehensive audit of the procurement procedures for raw materials used in all temples across the state. TTD board members also met with Deputy CM Pawan Kalyan, who is on an 11-day fast to seek atonement for not knowing about the adulteration. Listen in.
Three angles. One is, first of all, purification, prochanam, that they will conduct according to traditions, Agama Sampradayam. Second, I am ordering an inquiry. IGP level or more than that, then the team will establish the facts. Finally, all temples, all prayer places, respect to religious people only will work, so that there won't be any violations. That also we are going to bring. Even management committees, only those who are having belief, they will be nominated, will take all precautions. Finally, we will prepare standard operation procedures for all temples. Accordingly, we will work it out.
Temples జరుగుతా ఉన్నాయి, ప్రసాదాలు కల్తీ జరుగుతా ఉన్నాయి, సరిగా లేవు, ప్రసాదం నాణ్యత పోయింది, డబ్బులు కలెక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారు, డిసిప్లిన్ ఇవ్వట్లేదు. అసలు టిటిడి మీద కూడా వైట్ పేపర్ రావాల్సిన అవసరం ఉంది.
Meanwhile, on the political front, the war of words between the former CM and the current Chief Minister continues. Now, ex-Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy wrote to Prime Minister Modi and lashed out at CM Naidu. He alleged that Naidu was tarnishing the reputation of the TTD and that it could have far-reaching consequences. He also said that under the YSRCP's rule, tankers of adulterated ghee was rejected at least 14 to 15 times. Pointing to the TTD, Reddy said that the trust also contains some members who are part of the BJP.
ये तिरुपति जी में प्रसाद के साथ जो छेड़छाड़ हुई है वो बहुत ही चिंताजनक विषय है. मन, मस्तिष्क सब हिल चुका है और ये एक बड़ी साजिश है. मुझे लगता है कि ये सनातनी समाज के धैर्य की बहुत बड़ी परीक्षा हो रही है. जो प्रसाद के साथ हुआ है, मुझे तो लगता है कि ऐसी जो ऐसा पाप करने वाले लोग हैं वो पूरे देश में जगह जगह इसको कर रहे हैं.
Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam's executive officer Shyamala Rao, along with other authorities, he met with both Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu and Deputy Chief Minister Pawan Kalyan today in Vijayawada. So during the meeting, we are given to understand that an invitation for the Brahmotsavam, the Tirupati Brahmotsavam, that is supposed to happen next month, was given to the Chief Minister. So after providing the invitation, a small discussion about the recent developments in this Laddu controversy was also discussed. Remember, yesterday in the Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam, an internal meeting was held under the executive officer Shyamala Rao. So during that meeting, the developments in the last couple of days and also the potential future course of action was also discussed. So Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu, discussed with Shyamala Rao in today's meeting about what can be done to bring back the confidence among the devotees regarding the Tirumala Prasadam Laddu, and also what can be done to make sure that the ghee and other food materials that are used in the Laddu are 100% pure, like what kind of testing facilities can be established within the temple premise to make sure the food materials used in the preparation of Prasadam are all 100% which appear. So this is the one liner of the discussion that that took place between executive officer Shyamala Rao and CM Chandrababu Naidu today.